A Slaughterville family has a new house tonight, courtesy of the Extreme Makeover Home Edition team.
And while they helped build a brand new home, the TV show also brought big business to the metro. Eyewitness News 5's Wendell Edwards explains, new at 6.
At the corner of Dewey and 23rd Street is Big Truck Tacos, a small restaurant that landed a big gig when the Extreme Makeover Home Edition team came to town.
We cook. We fed the volunteers.
They fed dozens of volunteers in the winter weather, volunteers who worked on building a brand new house for the Skaggs family. These are pictures from one of their site jobs, including an early morning shift.
We just thought it was a great opportunity. I mean, who hasn't watched the show, you know, and gotten caught up in the excitement?
Excitement because Big Truck Tacos just didn't cater. The owners brought their menu to the people.
We did all of our cooking on site, so instead of just bringing chafers and stuff that was pre-made, they actually got to order.
But they say this wasn't just about promoting their business.
It's something that we do because
we want to give back.
And we love to do it.
It was all about helping others. Just like the Extreme Makeover show, too. Wendell Edwards, Eyewitness News 5.
And the episode of Extreme Makeover Home Edition featuring the Skaggs family airs Sunday at 7 right here on KOCO 5. Then join us at 10 for an exclusive interview with the family.